In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
For our goodnight message on this Tuesday, the 27th of December, 2022, broadcasting from the Salesian community of the Sacred Heart in Lusaka, Zambia, by your servant, Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this Christmas message entitled, The Word Became Flesh. Since the beginning of this month, in our readings, we have observed many of the people who lived in the family line of Jesus. Some were more successful than others in trying to live God's way. They wrestled with joy and pain, hatred and love, just as we do. Each person forms a part of the story of God's people. Today we are on the third day in the octave of Christmas, and we are celebrating the birth of Christ. We celebrate that God became a fellow traveler with us in a new way. Just as Mary placed the infant Jesus in a manger, God placed himself into our difficult, messy, and often tiring journey in this world. John says it this way, "The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us." John chapter 1 verse 14. At Christmas, the God of love gave his only Son, John chapter 3 verse 16, to redeem us and be with us at all times in all places. He wants to join us on our way, listen to our joys and sorrows, prevent us from walking in meaningless circles, and direct us to his home of peace and joy. My dear brothers and sisters, this is the great mystery of Christmas. Almighty God became a helpless infant. Because of the Word, Jesus, in the flesh, we are not alone on our journey. We can always trust that He is walking with us. No wonder we sing today, "Joy to the world, the Lord is come." Thank you, Father, for the gift of your one and only Son, Jesus. In love, you have come to walk with us through life and death to your house of peace and joy. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Lord Jesus.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
Hark now, hear the angels sing, a king was born today. Of Christmas.